the UAW wants you to believe Volkswagen employees are deciding whether or not to have a German-style works council. Wrong. The UAW is the only thing on the ballot, the same union that bankrupted GM and Detroit. The truth is, workers don't need the UAW to form a works council, and VW doesn't need a works council to make cars. Chattanooga is not Germany or Detroit, at least not yet. Paid for by Americans for Tax Reform, workerfreedom.org.